Let's go, warriors. It's time to get up. It's time to put on the armor of God so that we can stand. Today, Satan, you are already defeated. We are here to let you know, and those who have aligned themselves with you, your wicked plan, your schemes, your plotting, your order. I came to notify the host of wicked and the entire kingdom of darkness. I come to notify and let you know that you are in direct rebellion against the Most High God, the true and living God, and therefore an enemy of His and heaven, and therefore an enemy of mine. We are here to terminate and exterminate you off the face of the earth. We will not allow you or your ministers, your witches and warlocks, your secret agents, your spies, your psychics, and your rulers, and your wicked hosts, your powers, your principality, your evil spirits, your demonic spirits. We will not allow them to torture people, wreak havoc upon the earth. We will not tolerate or submit to your wicked actions, deeds, and torment. We will not come into agreement with your plan, your will, and your purpose. We will not be subjected to demonic power or satanic influence. It is beneath us, and so you have been placed under our feet of our Lord Jesus Christ. And as the body of Christ, we have all power over every unclean spirit. We have all power over the enemy, and we are here to enforce our authority.
Yes, in the name of the Lord.
So we bind you up, uproot you, cast you down, and put you back in your place, the place which you belong, which is under our feet. Father God, we ask that you ignite our mouths and our tongues with the fire, the holy fire. We ask for assistance from angelic hosts and the host of heaven. We ask for divine protection. Cover us with your blood in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, we ask that your holy fire surround us. Let the flaming sword, God, guard us from the arrows of the evil one in the mighty name of Jesus. God, you said that the authority and the anointing and the power of the Holy Spirit destroys the yoke. I understand that I've been anointed by the Holy One. Let this power have full maximum power. Let this prayer go out with the fire of the Lord and let it hit bullseye. Let it hit the target with full force and maximum power. Lord, set the captives free in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. We rely fully upon the power and the guidance of the Holy Spirit. Every demonic spirit, every evil spirit, every tormenting spirit, I take authority over you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. And I command you to go in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I command you to leave that woman, leave that man, leave that child, leave that family, leave that house, leave that place in the name of the Lord Jesus. Go back to Sheol, go back to the pit, go back to the grave, go back to the sea, go back to the underworld in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Every foul spirit, go in the name of the Lord Jesus. We bind up the strong man, principalities, powers, authorities in that region, in the name of Jesus, in that territory. We command them powers to be broken in the name of the Lord Jesus. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus, we cast down, we cast them down, be cast down by the authority and the shed blood of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. We send you back to the place which you came in the name of the Lord Jesus. We destroy their evil works. Let their evil works be destroyed in the name of the Lord Jesus. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Let them be smite down by the angel of the Lord in the name of the Lord Jesus. We command their master spirits, evil spirits, satanic spirits, and demonic strongholds to be eradicated in the name of the Lord Jesus. In the name of the Lord Jesus, go back to the depths of hell from which you came up from. Go out of that woman. Come out of that man. Come out of that that child in the name of the Lord Jesus. Come out of that neighborhood. Come out of that community in the name of the Lord Jesus. You are there illegally, and we drive you out in the name and by the authority and the shed blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. We break and sever every curse, generational curse, spoken word curse or place over your life, over your family. I command you to be loosed in the name of the Jesus from that curse by the power and the shed blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. Every familiar spirit, every principality, every power that has been assigned to you and your family, I command that cord to be broken. I command that yoke to be destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus and by the shed blood and the authority of the Lord Jesus Christ. Rabasonda, I cancel their diabolical assignments in the mighty name of Jesus. I come against demonic and satanic entanglements, social, relational, whether it's familial, organizational, spiritual, psychological, or financial. Let their webs be torn to shreds and torched with the holy fire in the name of the Lord Jesus and by the authority of Jesus Christ. We command those spirits to leave this place in the name of the Lord Jesus. Leave this space. Leave that mind. Leave my mind. Leave my body. You wicked spirit, go in the name of the Lord Jesus. Go in the name of the Lord Jesus. And by the shed blood and the power of the Lord Jesus Christ, every seducing spirit, I bind you up. I refuse to be baited by you. I come against you in the name of Jesus, and I come against your enticements. I refuse to be tied up and bound by you. I refuse to be lured by your attractions. That includes attractions to the wrong person or foolish causes of action, as well as verbal or non-verbal communications. I command those seducing spirits, the spirit of Jezebel, to go. The spirit of manipulation, to go. I will not be controlled by you in the name of the Lord Jesus, whether that's male or female. I bind your powers up, and I command you to go. In the name of Jesus, I come against the spirit of pride and I bind it up. I loose and release the spirit of humility. In the name of Jesus, we cast down that spirit of rebellion and we come against your demonic dispensation. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we come against your insurrection and your violence. We pour down your power in the name of the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. We command holy fire to consume you in the name of the Lord Jesus. The spirit of rebellion, we pull you down in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. We command every demonic and satanic oppression to cease. We break their teeth, oh Father God, in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Break their chains, break their fetters, break their shackles. Cut loose the captives they have held. I command them to be set free in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, from that oppression, from that torment, from them suicidal thoughts and those suicidal spirits, from that psychological warfare, I command that the wicked, let them go. That that demonic spirit and those oppressors, let them go. And let the same torment they cause, let it be turned on their own heads tenfold in the name of the Lord Jesus. Let them be judged by the fire of the Lord in the name of the Lord Jesus. We command vicious and malicious spirits. We command vicious and malicious spirits prompting terrible deeds, plots, and dehumanizing conditions to die in the name of the Lord Jesus. We come against and pull down and cast down demonic and satanic confederations, tracking activities and men and women via familiar spirits. We command those familiar spirits to leave and go back to the depths of hell. We come against their confederations in the name of the Lord Jesus and their organizations, and we command that the fire of the Lord consume them. Let them be destroyed. Let their powers be destroyed in the name of the Lord Jesus. Let their meeting places become desolate in the name of the Lord Jesus. Let fire come upon their heads. Let their tongues cleave to the roof of their mouths, so that they will not be able to speak. Curses and spells, let them be destroyed by themselves. Let them destroy themselves amongst themselves. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I come against every demonic spirit that has been summoned from the underworld due to high witchcraft operations. We bind up their wicked spirits, and we command those evil and wicked spirits to be sent back to the depths of hell and Sheol. Those principalities, in the mighty name of Jesus, that they have aligned themselves with, we command their powers to be broken. We command their powers to be broken in the name of the Lord Jesus. We send them back to the abyss, to the region of the sea, in the name of the Lord Jesus. Let the summoner spell, let the summoner circles be broken in the name of the Lord Jesus. Let their altars be destroyed by fire. Destroy their altars in the name of the Lord Jesus. Let fire come upon their heads. Let fire destroy their altars. Put their work to shame in the name of the Lord Jesus. And by the authority of Jesus Christ, let these words run swiftly in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We wage war against the rulers of darkness of this world. Let their plans come to nothing. We cast down and break the cords and the yoke of the minds of the people. We shatter their illusions and destroy their tactics. We overthrow their plans and cut them down. Lord God, set fire upon their heads. They have been placed under our feet, the feet of the Lord Jesus Christ. We pull down those wicked powers in high places, those that try to exalt themselves against the power and the knowledge of the Lord Jesus Christ. We pull down their wicked imaginations, those spirits that are found in high and lofty places. We come against them. We bind and destroy their perverted, depraved, and debased and warped and corrupt spirits. We come against those perverted and warped spirits. We come against them in the name of the Lord Jesus. Over our communities, over our cities, over our neighborhoods, we plead the blood of the Lord Jesus, and we command those perverted, and depraved and debased and warped and corrupt spirits to go in the name of the Lord Jesus. We destroy their influence. We prohibit their seduction and motivations. We prohibit their fantasies and imaginations. We cast them down and pull them down in the name of the Lord Jesus. Whether it be through overt or covert attacks on the people's mind, we command that their powers be destroyed, be annihilated by the fire and the power of the Holy Spirit, and by the anointing of God, and by the shed blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. We bring their powers to a halt. We render them void. That means in the terrestrial and the celestial realm, we render them powerless. Let the karato koshada, let badora basada, let these perverted spirits be annihilated and destroyed in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Eradicate every demonic spirit, every satanic spirit stronghold in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus. 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 I prevail against satanic satanic prohibitions. I prevail against satanic and demonic limitations. I prevail against satanic inhibitions. I execute divine judgment against satanic and demonic activities. And I, in the name of Jesus, use the power and the authority by Jesus Christ to execute these charges in the name of the Lord Jesus with fire. Now, I decree and declare that invisible barriers are being destroyed. Barriers that would cause me to be hindered. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I am divinely empowered by the skill and the power and the understanding of the Holy Spirit. And the Spirit of the Lord is upon me. The Spirit of wisdom, the Spirit of understanding, the Spirit of divine counsel, the Spirit of supernatural might, and the fear of the Lord. I decree and declare that the Spirit, all those spirits are upon me.
In the name of the Lord Jesus.
I decree and declare that the prayer shield, the anointing, a firewall, smoke screen, and a hedge of protection is around me to hide me from sabotages of the enemy, from familiar spirits. In the name of Jesus, demonic persuasion. In the name of the Lord Jesus, imposters that would try to lead me off track. That would try to persuade me and to follow another path. I bind those spirits up and I command them to be destroyed in the name of the Lord Jesus. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Father, I thank you for the power that you have given us by the authority and the power of the Lord Jesus Christ. Let my enemies fall by their own counsel. Let them fall by their own counsel. Let them fall into their own destruction. Let them fall suddenly and come to nothing. Let them be wounded and be destroyed by the very weapons they have devised for me. Let them fall by the very pit they have dug for me. Strike them down in the act of their mischief. Let them be caught in the same net they have set for me. I release deliverance and holiness and righteousness in the atmosphere and upon my life and upon my community and upon my loved ones and upon my neighbors. I release the fruit of the Spirit: love, joy, peace, and kindness, gentle and patience, out of the Boshanda in my community. I release the anointing of the Holy Spirit upon my life, upon my family life, in the name of the Lord Jesus. In the name of the Lord Jesus, I release the prophetic anointing in my life, in my community, in my church, in my neighborhood, in my city, in my nation. I release the spirit of repentance in the name of the Lord Jesus in my community, in my family, in my life, in my neighbor's life, in my neighborhood's life, in my environment. I release the spirit of intercession, the spirit of revelation, the spirit of prophetic utterance in the name of the Lord Jesus. By the shed blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, let every word go forth swiftly in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ and by the authority and the shed blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. I pray for the body of Christ. I pray for the body of Christ. I pray that God, you strengthen the body of Christ. Let strength, hallelujah, and endurance be their portion, be the saints' portion, the saints of light, those that believe on the Holy Bible, as the scripture says, Arabu Shanda, those that stand in the body and that align in the plan and the purposes and the will of God. Rambado Rabasenda, I pray for strength in their bodies. La Dora Bando Reba, I pray for a new anointing to come in their bellies. In the mighty name of Jesus, release to them a new anointing. Oh Father God, I pray, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, endurance be their portion. Let them stand firm, God. Let them walk in a robe of righteousness, God. Let them be in the mind of Christ, God. Let no flesh glory, oh God. In the mighty name of Jesus, strengthen them, oh God. Strengthen their families, oh God. Levando la bande shata yando la bande yando rabatia reba ba 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 ha reba de raba ba 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 sika reba ba so da raba ba ba so raba ba ba se ta raba ba levando raba de ya shata ya raba sia do la bande kara barando robo se de levando raba ba 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 ha reba ba 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 si in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we stand in the authority and the power of Jesus Christ. We plead the blood, 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 the blood of Yeshua HaMashiach, the blood, the bando, the bande, the bando, the bando, rababa, siko, rababando, rebabando, rata, sheke, rababando, rababa, sike, rebabando, the blood of the Lord Jesus. The blood of the Lord Jesus, 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 the blood of the Lord Jesus. Satan, you cannot have their families. We command you to loose their strongholds. We come against the spirit of addiction. We command addictions to be broken in the name of Jesus. We come against those addictions and we command those addictions and the spirit that's driving behind them to go in the name of the Lord Jesus. 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 We break the stronghold. In the name of the Lord, we bind up the strong man to addiction. And we command them to be loose wherever they are. We command that their power be destroyed. Off their loved ones, off that man, off that woman, off that child. We break that addiction, whatever it is. We command the spirit of addiction to be broken. Drug addiction, alcohol addiction, we command it to be broken in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we break that spirit in the name of Jesus. And by the shed blood and the power and authority of the Lord Jesus Christ. And it is so. Haba puraba katala bara de darabando rabando rekata sheka barando rabababababaha ribabababa situ radando ribande shakaraba labadando rababa surababiando rabanda rabande yashoko raba libande labando sharabakando rabababababaha libande libando rabababa siata ya rabande shakarabanda robabando Reba le bande shandarabasia ta 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 ta. In Jesus' mighty name, in Jesus' mighty name. And it is so. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.